Construction Manager allows you to store information about the progress of work. One of the biggest advantages is that many different users can enter information about the progress of tasks at the same time. In order to control individual works on a construction site, you should start by defining the process. You should define two things: groups of elements and processes of works. Click Group Manager. You can create your groups of elements here. The plus button adds a new empty group. Once you create a new group, you can rename it and fill it with elements. To add elements, select them and highlight them. Click the plus button to add them to the group. You can also easily create other groups of elements. When groups are created, you can click to highlight their elements. We also need to define processes. Once the process is created, we add tasks that need to be done in the proper order. Once we have groups and processes ready, we can merge them. We set up these connections for each group in the Status Manager. After choosing our group and process, we can start collecting data. Once the data is provided, the connection between the group and the process is fixed. We can complete information when and by whom the task was done or who provided the data. Each task has its own color, set in Template Manager. When elements get a due date, a color is assigned to them. We can visualize the model with the current status color by clicking the dedicated icon. When we close the BIMvision window, we can see the .cmf database that was created. Every change is saved in real time in the database. Once all the group elements are complete, you can simply set the day in the top cell of the column and accept by pressing Enter. It is similar with the other columns. You can enter information for all elements in a group just by placing them in the parent cell. You can also enable selection and filter buttons. With such option, only those elements from the group will be displayed in the window that you select in the model window. You can enter the current date only for some elements in a group. Thank you. The dates for elements can be set individually, for entire groups or by filtered selections. By going to the Status Manager, you can browse different groups and see the work's progress. Clicking the color button enables you to check which state is current and if all tasks are completed. You can also check all previous data regarding the processes. Once you have your data in the plugin, you can export it to a .csv file format in this way. You can also take your data outside of BIMvision and the Construction Manager plugin.